Hi, my name is Jean-Michel Serre. I represent the Belgian Olympic Committee. I've been a table tennis player for 36 years, and I participated at 7 Olympic Games. In China, they call me Saifu. For many years, I've been actively defending the rights of sportsmen and women within the National and European Olympic Committees. High-level sports are evolving rapidly, and it's important that the athletes have a strong voice, no matter what sport or country they come from. Together, we can make a difference. As the chairman of the Athletes Commission within the European Olympic Committees, I contributed to the realization of the Olympic Agenda 2020. I also helped setting up the Club of Table Tennis Professional, which was a big step forward for many athletes. My sport is my life. It's a passion I share with all the athletes here in Rio. Combining many decades of experience with a solid knowledge of the institution within the Olympic movement, I will fully dedicate myself to representing the athletes from all around the world and from all different sports.